first native art market here at the Arts and Lit Laboratory. And what's really special about this market is that it's the first to really focus on being pro artists, so not only offering stipends, but also supporting the artists in terms of no booth fees. I'm looking forward to just meeting every single one of the artists part of this market. I think it's really special to see the diversity in terms of mediums, but also just the amazing craftsmanship that you don't get to see often here in Madison. So I think it's a really unique experience.